tonight. Today is Saturday, the 11th of December. Yesterday it is a 3 on this Mardi Gras 7th and final CZR album, which, you know, a lot of fans ever since, you know, since it's got released, and pop critics and whatever, have been putting this album down. One even quoted was the worst album ever made by a supergroup. Well, I don't agree. Like I said yesterday, it's got some fine songs on it. Unfortunately, and with a little pain in my heart, I have to say, as a big John Fogerty fan, the one song that's the real misfit in this album is the opener, Looking for a Reason. If you leave that out, you start with Take It Like a Friend, and then, you know, these 9 tracks, well, they did shorter albums over the years, so 9 tracks would have been a fine album, right? So, yesterday I did this A3, Need Someone to Hold. There's a great country thing by Doug Clifford, that's A4, Tearing Up the Country. Might do that tomorrow or one of these days. And, yeah, the B-side, what's to say about the B-side, you know, it's Hello Mary Lou on B3 and Door to Door that we do in bootleg. And then it, yeah, like I said yesterday, I thought so. It closes with the Sweet Hitchhiker, their final single. Yeah. So, if they would have started with this Take It Like a Friend, which is a Stu Cook song, you know, if you want to close the band, right, and you let everybody sing, you know, before that was only John Fogerty singing, you let everybody sing, why not start with one of the songs, you know, and why try to make your point? So, anyway, this goes something like this, and it's actually a fine song. then everybody would have had, whoa, there's somebody else singing. Well, doesn't sound so bad. Stu Cook sings this one on Mardi Gras. That's A2. Yeah. So, there's some fine songs on it. Yeah, really. Well, to me, anyway.